Today's episode is trout fishing for kids. Here's my tackle box. And there are three types of baits I like. Power bait, red, and live worms. The power bait, you don't really want to care about what type of flavor it is because they all work the same. Like this garlic. It actually smells like garlic. And this could actually work for a hook. Like a medium-sized hook if you actually clamp it down. Now, we're going to go to bobbers. There are three types of bobbers. They keep the bait off the ground. And if you don't know if a fish is tugging on it, you know when it's going down the water and up, you could tell if there's a fish tugging on it. Now, here are split shots. These come in four different sizes. Like this one. It's really hard to get it. So we'll skip that one. Here's another one. And we'll come out. Let's try this one. There. These work for small, little, tiny bobbers. Have to be really careful when you put it in because these little guys will get lost, even in grass. This is a little tiny set of hooks, different size hooks. There's big hooks, small hooks, and fly fish. And these are some baits. Do you like the baits right here? Are like for bass, sometimes trout, but you could get really good fish with it sometimes. And this is eagle claws. Got four, and it shows it at the back, and we're all good to get rainbow trout. All different sizes, small to huge. And the last thing is my fishing license. You're probably wondering, like a license, like for a car, but like a fishing license. You need a license because there's like a ranger. If he catches you without a fishing license, you'll be in deep trouble. But since I have this, you could get it at age 9. If you want to go fishing, you have to get it. It's about $5, and you have $10, and you must have it at all costs. Even your pocket or backpack when you come fishing. You can't leave it in your car, because if a ranger comes, you're in trouble. Okay, that's it for how to catch trout fish for kids.